A man and woman have been arrested and charged in connection with four robberies and attempted robberies in Glasgow. The alleged incidents took place across the city between Saturday, January 11th and Monday, January 13th. Three incidents took place on Saturday at stores in Sandbank Street and Bilsland Drive in Maryhill and South Mains Road, Milngavie. A fourth incident took place at a store on Douglas Drive, Milngavie, on Monday. Detective Inspector Clark Hill, of Glasgow CID, said, "I would like to take this opportunity to thank members of the public for their assistance with our investigation. This type of behaviour will not be tolerated and the individuals involved will have to face the consequences of their actions." A 23-year-old man and a 22-year-old woman were due to appear at Glasgow Sheriff Court today. For more on this story, visit the news article link.